us direction from above. We need a word
in Jesus' name. And may the Lord, in the midst of the trials and in the midst of the circumstances, may they need to learn how to count out loud in Jesus' name. And say one in Jesus' name, two in Jesus' name. And many people are listening want to know what they're doing. And maybe you'll give them a witness and say, I'm counting it all joy. I'm counting you all joy in Jesus' name. Help us, Father, to learn how to count in Jesus' name. To count those trials as joy in Jesus' name. To count the tribulation in joy in Jesus' name. To count the problems in Jesus' name. Lord, help us, Father, to learn how to count tonight. For we should be overflowing with the joy of the Lord, Father. That the old folk used to sing about. The old folk who didn't nearly have the opportunities that we have. Didn't nearly have the financial blessing that we have. But they said, this joy that I have, the world didn't give it. Thereby the world can't take it away, Father. In Jesus' name, help us, Father, to learn how to count. In Jesus' name, help us, Father, to learn how to persevere. In Jesus' name, the devil been trying to get us to quit the church, to quit on God, to quit on life. But in Jesus' name, help us, Father, to persevere, even though we don't understand. Help us to persevere, even though we can't make it out. Even though we don't know what to tell our children. Even though we don't know what to tell. Help us, Father, to persevere. Father, in Jesus' name, help us to keep the faith. Help us to run the race. Help us, Father, in Jesus' name, that you may be glorified in everything that we're doing, Father. It's in our trials that we can give you the most glory. It's not in our triumphs, but it's in our trials when we learn how to count. As Job learned how to count, he said he counted, knew I came into this world and knew I shall return. He knew how to count, Father, in Jesus' name. And he said, blessed be the name of the Lord, Father. Help us, Lord, to persevere and learn how to count in Jesus' name. Not only that, Father, as we persevere, help us, Lord, to mature, Father. Help us, Father, to put off our old ways. Help us to put off our old thoughts. Help us to put on Christ Jesus in Jesus' name. And help us, Father, to mature, Father.
Yes.
Oh, Father, mature people. I'm not worrying about some of the stuff that we worry about, Father. Call us, Lord, and help us to mature. Mature people in Christ are only concerned about one thing, and that's to make disciples. They're not concerned about a building. They're not concerned about all the little minute stuff that we get lost on, Father. They're concerned about making disciples. They're concerned about reaching people. They're concerned about glorifying God with their body. They're concerned about glorifying him not just at church, but at work.
Yes.
Not just at work, but at Walmart, Father, and what we're shopping for. There's some stuff that mature people at Walmart shouldn't be buying. In Jesus' name, help us, Lord, to mature in you, Father, that you may be glorified in this church, that you may be glorified in this body, Father. Help us, Lord, to mature. In Jesus' name. Father God, we do pray a special prayer for the close family members, Father. For the Russian family, Father. Horrible and terrible loss, Lord. A niece, but more like a daughter, Father. And their kids, a cousin, but more like a sister, Lord. Pray, Father, for the Jones family, Father. Once again, a niece, but more like a daughter, Father. We lift up Sister Ledette to you, Father, in Jesus'
name. Yes, Lord.
And all the Jones family, Father.
Yes, Lord.
Comfort them and care for them, Lord, for such a time as this, Father.
Yes,
Father, Lord. Some of us may not have the words to say, but help us at least to show up, Father, to show our concern, Father. Father, we pray, Lord, for the same thing for Sister Tony, Father.
Yeah.
We pray, Father, that you touch her, Father.
Right.
For there's no words to say to a mother who's lost a son. But help us, Father, to show up, Father. We may not have the words to say, but help us, Lord, to show up, Father. In Jesus' name, help us to give a phone call and say, I'm concerned about you. I've been praying for you. I don't know what to say, but I felt like I just needed to call. Help us, Father, in Jesus' name, to make a difference in her life, that not only her, but the Jones family would feel the love that we have, Father, in Jesus' name. Pray, Lord, for Skip. Lost a brother, Father.
Yes,
Lord. Gotten close, as it says, as the days were going by, Father.
Mm-hmm.
We pray, Lord, that you would touch him, Father, that you would comfort him, Father.
Yes, Lord.
Pray, Lord, for Brother Melvin. In Jesus' name, help him, Lord, to be the strength, Lord, that can be found as a solid rock to depend upon and to call on, Father. We pray, Father, for this family, both families, and we pray, Lord, for the community, Lord, because many are related, Father. All those who showed up at the funeral, Father, we pray for them. Touch them, Father. Those who showed up at Juju's funeral, touch them, Father.
Yeah.
All those folk that showed up, Lord, at the Vaughn's funeral, touch them, Father. Work this together for good.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Pray, Lord, for those who are mourning, Lord, in our body that are not related to the families, but have lost dear friends and loved ones, Father. In Jesus' name, we pray, Lord, for Sister Prince, Lord, who had an awesome testimony about how a month ago she couldn't talk, but Sunday she was singing before the church body, and we've cried out to the Lord on her behalf, and we continue to cry, saying, Lord, that you touch her and heal her. We continue to pray for Brother Bill Collins, that you touch him and that you heal him, Father, in Jesus' name. For Sister McCowan, Lord, that you touch and that you heal, Father. For all those who are traveling, Father, on vacation or traveling back home, Father, deliver them safely, Father, to their destinations and safely back, Father. We pray, Lord, for those who are members of this body who have not been coming to church, Lord, this last 2 weeks, Father. And Lord, we know that they mourn, Father, but help them not to mourn as those who have no hope, Father.
Yeah.
Help them
yeah.
to want to show back up to the household of the Lord, Father, in Jesus' name, Father, in Jesus' name. And Father, we thank you, Lord, for the life of Brother Brian as he preached his first sermon on Sunday night, Father. We thank you, Father, how you used him in an awesome and in a mighty way, Father. And we continue to pray, Lord, that as your word says, that a man's gift will make room for him, Father. And we pray that you would use him and his wife in a mighty way in the gospel ministry, Father, in Jesus' name. We lift up Reverend Ford that will be speaking to My Brother's Keepers and this My Brother's Keepers movement this Saturday, Father. We pray, Father, that you would use him in a mighty way, Father, in Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
We pray for Sunday.
Another calm on the sea. But what we need is a special word that will burn within. And give us direction from above.